Been dreaming in Soil about setting up a new campus not too far from our existing one, and we have been scouting for land for a long time. Land is very expensive in Gurgaon, and to buy agricultural land and convert that into institutional use has been a very difficult process in this part of the country. So we've decided that we will do it only in the right way. And so recently we got this news that Haryana's State Industrial Development Corporation is allocating land in Manesar in the institutional area. And so we applied and we were called for an interview to Chandigarh, and the government was very encouraging. And I'm so happy to share that this land has been allocated to us in the Manesar belt. It's very close to the highway and it's a very beautiful location, and we hope to take over the land in the next few months. We are setting up a separate Section 25 company called Inspired Leadership Gurukul, and in this place in Manesar we will be setting up a campus where we will also be focusing on the two-year program which we are currently not offering in the existing campus. And in the two-year program, we will be able to cater to the needs of large number of young Indians who are passing out of college and who want to do their postgraduate education. And so in this particular process, the younger, fresher graduates whom we currently don't take will also get a chance to study with Soil. So we are very excited. And the whole process of co-creating that campus, we would like to involve the local community, we would like to involve the local industry, the villagers who own that land. We would also like to honor the entire ecosystem there, so which means that the entire process of setting it up would involve the whole principle of sustainability, the green part, the water conservation, and so many other things. And we are also very happy that Chinmaya Mission has also applied for land also in Manesar for its Gurgaon center. And so we are so happy to state that Chinmaya Mission also has got sanction for that land. So just like in Pune, we have bought land next to Chinmaya Mission for the long-term future. That land is agricultural land and will take its own time to get converted into institutional use. But meanwhile, a fully developed land will be here. We hope to break ground in the later part of 2015, and by 2016 we hope to have the structure in place. So from 2017 onwards, we should be able to start our new two-year program of Soil. So this is the most exciting thing that has happened to Soil recently. On the second part, recently we had a very delightful program in the campus where more than 80 alumni of Soil came back to what we call the homecoming, where they came back after some people came from the first batch. That means they had not come back to Soil for many years. And then the second, third, fourth and fifth batch students. It was so joyful to see them come, and we began standing in a circle. Each one told the story about their life in a few minutes. And then they all celebrated, and the whole evening was designed around the Bollywood theme with a lot of fun and frolic. And the existing students had done a superb job of decorating the campus and welcoming their seniors. And I was so very happy to see the love students had for each other and for the school. And I think that this has been an extremely nice thing. The last thing I want to say in this blog is that this year we started something very innovative. And that was about students doing what are called faculty auctions, which is raising funds to spend an evening with one of the faculty members, and then the funds being utilized for a useful purpose for students themselves. So 8 of the students, they bid nearly 25,000 rupees to spend an evening with me, and I invited them to my home. You know, this happened just a couple of days back, and we lit a bonfire in the beautiful environment in Gurgaon where I live, inside the golf course. And we had a very nice evening of sharing stories, my answering questions to students. And I think this whole thing was very nice from a point of view of for me to appreciate what are the questions students have for me and what could I share with them. I think these kind of processes are being done by other faculty, and the money the students raised has been spent by them in hosting an evening which we call the wine and cheese evening, which is as a part of my consulting skills class. There is a function we started doing since last year where students come in that their formal best dress, and then they are exposed to an international dining and sit down dinner environment where in fine cutlery and crockery they sit down and they are served different kinds of wine and cheeses. And one of our alumni students who did it for the first time, and she was a student here last year, Tracy Simon, and she has earlier worked in the Western hotels. She hosted this fantastic evening of teaching people etiquette and table manners and what's wine about, what's cheese about. And those of us who don't drink alcohol, we were all having non-alcoholic champagne. But the whole idea was that when they're put into a global environment which is very alien to them, how do they sort of handle themselves and lead themselves and feel at home in this kind of an environment? So that was also a superb evening. And it was so nice to see our young women and men so beautifully dressed. And later on, there was also some singing. Even I sang an old English song that I'm very fond of. And everybody had a great time. So these are some new things in SOIL that happened recently that I thought I'd share with you. Thank you very much for listening.